Let's start off with a pack of Pokemon cards. We're going to be starting off with a Chilling Rain. Hope everyone is doing good. Let's see what we get. There we go. So, if you play the online game, here's the code. And one of my cams is not working. Here's the code. I don't know why though. So you won't see me. You won't see my face at the moment. I will have to fix that. A leaf energy. And then for the uncommons. Punia, I really have to fix this. Agatha, for the commons, Sneasel. Feels really thick. Farfetch'd. Furfor. Furfron. Furfrau. Actually. For the foil. Swirlix. This feels like a foil. This. So. This is. Tornadus. V. Nice. Let me sleeve those. There we go. Put these away. There. And for, like I said, for some reason, this cam right here, this one, is not working. Let me see if I can immediately fix it. See if it works. Nope. For some reason, it doesn't want to. Not today. Says like it doesn't recognize the device. Let's see what it says now. Says the same thing then. Nope, doesn't recognize. Check that for tomorrow then.
A Let's go and do some Crisis War. Really excited to see where this all will be going. And then maybe later another booster pack of Pokemon cards, I don't know. During Christmas I will be opening a holiday box. Maybe some others. Like some other packages. I have a whole plan for Christmas Day, so. There we go. Hopefully I remember how this all how this whole game works. Alright. That was that. I needed to do what exactly? Two new mills. And hereby declare war. I thank you for daily hard work. And the war has finally come to an end. So I declare war and then it's already to an end. Great. Is there anything else useful around here? No, not really. All right.
Hey, Zach. So, the war is over.
That it is. I'm sure you heard. I ruled.
No, I didn't hear. The company reports don't mention you at all. On TV, they only talk about Sephiroth's bravery.
But Sephiroth was in B unit.
Well, our heroes are chosen by the media.
Dreams crushed.
Oh, come on. Cheer up, will ya?
No. Exhibit room. Sierra, nice. And then this car, which is used in Final Fantasy VII. Nice. Is there anything else?
The astronaut chosen for the flight is a legendary pilot, the namesake of our airship, Sid Highwind.
Huh. Yeah, nice. The one thing that I miss is the bike. Oh, it's over here. Hardy Daytona. Nice.
Hardy Daytonas are so cool, right? When I grow up, I'm gonna get one and tear it up on the highway.
Will ya?
I'm amazed that Shinra can make something like this fly through the skies!
This is a high-speed airship that was developed with very generous funding from the Shinra company, the Highwind. Its captain, Sid Highwind, is the airship's namesake. Currently, it's still in the testing phase, but we expect that, like Midgar, it will become a Shinra symbol.
Can I go in there? Yes, I can. Just exploring a bit.
If you get lost, go to the information center, sir. The ladies at the information center can help you with anything you need to know, sir.
correctly, you're Soldier Operative Zack, second class. I'm sorry, but for an office romance, I've decided it has to be a Shinra executive or better. I'm sorry. Apologies, but a second is just not gonna cut it.
Really?
Good day, sir. Welcome to the Shinra Building Information Center. Please come see me anytime you have questions concerning the Shinra Building.
About Shinra Building, about Sector 8.
Zack Pharaoh, soldier. Let me just check your schedule. You have a meeting scheduled with Director Lazard in the director's office. The Shinra Building is a secure facility. Access to all areas is controlled by employee ID. Members of Soldier have access through the second floor elevator to the exhibit room and the soldier floor. You should know the exhibit room and the entrance area are open to the public during business hours. Exiting the building takes you directly to Sector 8. You may find it refreshing to venture out into Sector 8 while you're on standby for the next mission. There is a train station in Sector 1 where there's a train to the Sector 5 slums.
Is that so?
Right now, we are running a special on potions. The general public still has to pay full price. But for soldier members and Shinra troops, they are currently free. How about you, sir? Would you like one?
You can't feel any better than you already do. Wow. Let's see what's upstairs though. All the models and small.
Dad, I think there's something inside this box. I wonder what it could be.
Well, that's obvious. Well, it's gotta be a... It's the Shinra Company's world-famous technology inside.
Wow! So that's Shinra technology!
Wow.
I brought my boy to the Shinra building because I thought it would be educational, but he keeps asking me all these questions. Maybe I should have paid more attention in school.
This is off limits, it seems. Is the other side is off limits as well? Yes, it is. Can't go into the... Oh, there we go. Into the slums. Lots of people.
This is Sector 8, the place for entertainment. If you walk from the fountain toward the clock tower, you'll get to Lovelace Avenue. If you go up the stairs there, you can go to the Sector 1 station. From the station, you can catch a train to the Sector 5 slums.
He doesn't say anything.
This is Sector. If you probably.
It's the same guy.
Right now, I'm in pursuit of one of those reporters. Please don't talk to me.
It can't be. I don't believe it. Art Genesis
killed in action?
It's a lie! Or some kind of misunderstanding. Oh, I can't just stand still anymore! I'm sorry for losing my cool. I have to keep recruiting. Excuse me, would you like to join Red Leather, a fan club devoted to Genesis?
Count me in.
I'm sure that wherever he is, Genesis is smiling right now. Mail from headquarters.
According to Shinra News, both Angeal and Genesis have been killed in action.
Not true.
Which proves that Soldier's Greatest is Sephiroth. And now Sephiroth's popularity will grow even more.
Get up. Are you with that Shinra outfit, Soldier?
Yeah, I'm with Soldier. Name's Zap.
You Shinra people are so arrogant. So I'm hearing through the grapevine that hordes of monsters have been seen around Midgar and Calm.
Around Midgar?
Huh? You didn't know about this? And you're with Soldier? Then here's something you should know. The study of planet life speaks of the legend of weapons, guardians of the planet. When they sense the planet is in danger, they rise to destroy that which ills the planet.
And this relates to the monsters how?
That which ills the planet. Sounds like they're talking about the Shinra Company to me.
Good story, bro. They're just monsters. Weapons, you say? Come on.
Go ahead, laugh it up while you can. I studied planet. I know what the Shinra Company's been up to around the world.
Yeah, good for you, man.
What are you? Another pickup artist? Soldier, huh? I wish he'd just go away.
Exploring.
I came to see the new Shinra train with my big brother. I can't wait to see it. Oh man, I'm so pumped.
Shinra Railway's new locomotive is pulling in soon. Its model name is the Mark 93-2. I can't wait to see it. Oh man, I'm so pumped.
I've been waiting for the train for quite a while now, but it still hasn't come in yet lately. There's been a lot of delays.
Yeah, it sounds like the rail train network. Seemed like there was another. No, there's not another. It's just this. Alright. So there's not much to do outside here yet. Loveless Avenue. This will probably get bigger and bigger as you complete the story.
Thanks for patrolling Midgar.
You're with Soldier, I see. But what business do you have here?
Well, no business, really.
It is the duty of the 18th Squad of the Shinra Security Department to patrol the streets of Sector 8. Anyone who disturbs the peace in Sector 8, soldier or not, will be dealt with.
Whoa now, take it easy there, guy.
This is actually good timing. I have something to say. What Midgar needs right now is not soldier.
What do you mean?
Who is it that finds lost children and takes them back to their mothers? Who is it that catches the crooks who steal change from vending machines? Who is it that warns young people talking loudly on their phones in trains? That is all us. So, who Midgar really needs is the Shinra Security Department.
Thanks for your service?
You won't be so arrogant for much longer. We'll be holding a joint training session with soldiers soon. Security against soldier. We'll find out soon enough who the true elites are.
Are you guy?
This is the busiest part of Sector 8, nicknamed Loveless Avenue. Loveless is considered a literary masterpiece. They've even made it into a play.
Nothing over there, nothing over there. You don't have to say anything.
Am I right here? It can hit 140 mph. It's got a good engine, of course, but the real secret is in those tires.
Really? Nothing. Nothing.
You're with Soldier? Nothing to see here. I'm a civilian. And I'm very busy. Please don't talk to me.
I see you're very busy. You're walking here aimlessly. Well, I haven't discovered any of the shops in here yet, so that's probably because there isn't any.
Genesis was killed in action. Rest in peace, my sweet prince. Your search for the true meaning of the Loveless text will be carried on by we in the study group. You, sir, how about you? Would you like to study Genesis's Bible Loveless with the study group?
Sure, I'll join.
You are now a fellow worshipper of Loveless. Oh, it looks like you've got new mail. Why don't you take a look?
All right. You have something to say now?
Mr. Soldier, let me ask you something. Have you ever met a dandy gentleman who rides a black chocobo?
I might know someone like that.
You've seen him too? He's just so cool and suave with his 10-gallon hat. The other day I went to Calm and was attacked by monsters along the way. You've heard that monsters are running amok around Midgar and Calm, haven't you? Well, that's when he saved me. The man on the black chocobo. He was so dashing, much more heroic than, say, your average soldier grunt. Hey, Mr. Soldier, I want...
There's quite some stuff to do here. It's him? Her?
How could our dear Angeal be killed in action? We'll never get to see his handsome smile ever again. But this isn't the end for us. We, the fans, have to carry on. Welcome. You You are now an official member of Keepers of Honor. Huh? This...
Seems like that was it. There is something over there. Oh, it's save point, yeah. Back at Shinra building. You have something to say now? Let's see what it's what happens if I do it a couple of times.
Right now,
seems like it's just repeating. I'm gonna try one more time. Let's see. Yeah, it seems like it's just a repeat. So that was this soldier floor. There is something in here. Briefing room. Ah, yeah. Star pendant. Nice. Do you say?
War ended. Must be doing paperwork. If you want to go to the director's office, take the L.
Do you really think you can hack it in, soldier, the way you are now? Do you really think you can hack it in, soldier, the way you are now?
Sorry, sir.
You don't seem to get the most important thing about being a soldier member. You better think on it.
What's going on? You're not a familiar face. Are you a rookie third class? I'm Zach, by the way.
Yes. I just joined soldier last month, but it's like I can't do anything right. I seem to only get in other people's way. That's why he was just yelling at me.
Hey now, you're soldier. Don't give up so easily.
But he said I'd be thrown out if I screw up the next mission. I think I just don't have what it takes.
Oh, come on. You made it this far, right?
I know, but...
You're so wishy-washy. Tell you what, I'll go on your next mission for you.
What? You do that?
Just keep it quiet. Watch what I do out there and learn from it, okay?
Yes, I'll try. I'm sorry for this, but when I get my next mission, I'll forward it over to your handset. And please, don't tell anyone.
Let's see what that mission was. Alright. I will do all these missions a little later, don't. Time to go to the director's office.
Congratulations. As of this moment, you are promoted to Soldier First Class. Understandable. Too much happened too fast. Zach, I'm afraid I need your assistance again.
Are you pushing another assignment on me?
My apologies.
Whatever.
I'll fill you in, Zach. But before that, go to the briefing room and change into a first-class uniform.
He looks the same. Oh, six materia. Nice. Our combat evaluation is given after each battle. Depending on the results, HP, MP, and AP may be restored, so be mindful of your evaluation while fighting. No damage, defeat all enemies without taking any damage, perfect guard, guard against all attacks, and win the battle. Finish the enemy with a limit break, finish the enemy with a summon, finish the enemy with magic, finish the enemy with an ability.
Are you Zach?
In the flesh.
As Soldier First Class, you are now authorized to use Materia Fusion.
Whoa! So what do I do?
First, open the main menu. You should now be able to select Materia Fusion now. Try fusing these two materia. That should give you a general idea of how the process works.
Fire and Blizzard.
If you have any questions, just let me know.
Oh, return to the game. Yes, yes. Materia fusion. You can now fuse two materia together to make a new one. This is Cafeteria Fusion. Fire plus Thunder is Blizzara. Some materia can be created through fusion. Materia created through fusion are usually set at level 1, but when two of the same materia are fused, the higher level will be carried over. When a master level materia is used in fusion, the higher ranking materia may be created. So once you have collected a good amount of materia, you should experiment often. In regards to parameter carryover for materia fusion, the parameters with greater value will be carried over in the fused materia, and 50% of the lesser parameters will be added. Magic plus 3 and attack plus 2 is a fire blade. Magic plus 4. If parameter values of materia 1 and 2 are the same, the resulting materia parameters value will be a set number according to the materia's characteristic. The conversion for parameter values shown as percentages is as follows. Plus 10% is plus 1. Alright, let's see mill first. Tutorials. You can also be acquired by converting unneeded materia. When you acquire materia after reaching the maximum stock 9, the newly acquired materia are immediately lost. So it is best to convert materia you don't need into SP beforehand. To perform SP conversion, go to materia from the main menu. Lots of information. Let's see. Fire. And blizzard. Becomes thunder. Let's fuse it so I get the trophy. There we go. Let's see, blizzard and thunder. Then I get Pyra with magic plus 6. Fuse. Yes. Do you have anything else on Master? Yeah, Libra. HP up. HP up. Stays the same. Thunder. And Thunder just gives me the extra magic. Then it becomes Blizzard, Thunderblade, Thundara Blade. Also Thunderblade, Fireblade, Barrier, Thunder, Thundara. But yeah, I get the idea. Equipment. Where is it? Fire up. And let's get the HP up. There we go. Yes, I know. Let's save this. Let's save this, I said. There we go.
Hey now, are you sure you know enough about materia fusion?
Yes, I do. I got it.
Materia fusion is still a new technology. Some combinations and results have not been tried or discovered yet. That's why we want you to experiment. And if you make a new discovery, let us know.
Finished changing?
Yeah, and I picked up materia fusion too.
Then return to my office. I'll brief you on the mission.
Yes, sir.
Information. This is the same. Jesus, all these meals. So many mil.
The company has decided to eliminate Genesis and his cohorts. This includes Angeal as well.
And you want me to do it?
No.
The Shinra army will handle it.
What about me?
They don't trust you.
They believe your emotions will hamper your judgment.
Well, of course.
That's why I'm going too.
To kill them?
An intruder.
Where?
Close. Sephiroth, the president. Zach, entrance.
Yeah, you got it.
All right, let's do this.
Soldiers here. Thank goodness. Hurry up and deal with that.
That? Whoa! What is this?
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on! Trigger!
Conflict resolved.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, thank you.
What was that?
What, you don't know? That was an intruder neutralization mech.
So why was it attacking employees?
It just went berserk, for reasons unknown. There are others stationed, so deal with them.
But I was ordered to go to the entrance.
Yep, but not now.
Did that mech injure you?
Yeah. Pathetic, right? A soldier member getting bested by that thing?
Hey, even soldier members have their bad day.
Well, this is actually one of my better days. I'm, really not that good at fighting.
You're a soldier. Suck it up. If you're bad at something, train harder.
Sorry. I'll be going now. For you.
I'm coming.
Chosen one.
Science department reserved the training room for the day, and I was just doing some maintenance.
Maintenance, huh?
All right, you got me. I was slacking. Hey, can you keep this between us? Thank you. Please take this for your trouble.
I could have said, I'll tell everyone.
Good luck.
entrance.
Why are Shinra weapons attacking the Shinra building? Is this Genesis is doing?
Activating combat mode.
Swarming us.
Nah, not really.
Activating combat mode.
Sephiroth, the intruders are Genesis copies.
There's no doubt. This is Hollander's doing.
Who is that?
A Shinra scientist who stole the copy tech, then vanished.
Are you saying that this Hollander and Genesis are working together?
Quite possibly.
Do you know what they're planning?
Hollander sought to head the science department, then lost. He's borne a grudge against Shinra ever since. He wants revenge.
So petty. And Genesis is supporting this stupid cause?
I don't want to believe it.
Well, then don't.
Agreed. Now, Zach. Copies have been sighted in Sector 8 as well. Let's go.
This is bad.
We should split up.
Good call. Hold on, I'm a coming.
Reno?
Sector 8 is Turk's jurisdiction, slick.
Yeah. Nice.
You've got to be kidding me! Sung, do something!
There's no need for concern.
Huh? Okay.
The other areas.
Midgar's just crawling with nasties.
Soldiers having difficulties.
Reno, Rude.
Just say the word.
Go.
Yes, sir.
So now we're outsourcing to the Turks.
Soldiers being stingy.
There's a manpower shortage. Duh. You're a Turk too?
I'm Sisley.
I'm Zach. Pleasure to meet you.
Zach, aren't you on assignment?
Same objective. Need some help here?
I appreciate the offer.
Oh, how generous. Well, Sung, Zach, I gotta go.
All right.
Heightened emotions. Everyone's hero, nice. Oh.
Bringing out the big guns.
You can do it, Zach.
Yeah, I'm
on now. God damn it. And I get a level up. Nice. Stronger copies.
As a kid, I always wanted to have wings. You know, like an angel.
If people had wings, they'd be monsters.
Wings symbolize freedom for those who have none. They don't symbolize monsters. First class, you've got
New shop is available. Okay.
Off to the next job. You've got something too, right?
Yeah, I do.
Until we meet again.
Once Sector 8 is clear, come to Mako Reactor 5.
Did you find something out?
And Geo has been sighted.
So it's search and destroy?
The army is mobilizing, but there's still time. You and I will find them before they
do. And?
And what?
Fail.
To eliminate them.
For real?
Yes, for real.
Awesome! We're gonna fail!
Let's see, first. I think this is the part where I left off, or about, on the PSP. I am going to take a short break, like 5 minutes or so, and then when I get back, we'll continue and play this game some more. I'm back. Let's continue. Okay, figs. I need to kill these with lightning. Normally. There we go.
Is that Aunt Jill's face?
It appears Genesis isn't the only one who can be copied. We used to sneak in there for fun when the seconds were out. Genesis, Angeal, and I.
You guys were pretty tight.
I wonder.
Infinite in mystery is the gift of the goddess. We seek it thus and take to the sky. Ripples forth on the water's surface. The wandering soul knows no rest.
Loveless, Act One.
You remember.
How can I not, when you've beaten it into my head?
Don't take Sephiroth lightly. Noted.
You can do.
All hail Sephiroth, huh?
Angeal, stay back. I'll take Sephiroth alone.
Genesis.
The world needs a new hero.
Come and try.
So smug. But for how long?
You'll destroy this place.
That's no way to talk to a hero!
Ha ha.
just a scrape. I'll be fine. Don't worry. Even if the morrow is barren of promises, nothing shall forestall my return.
So, was everything all right?
Yes. As far as Genesis was concerned. But, as for Angeal...
Angeal? What happened?
Later, I received one of his famous lectures.
About what?
Always the same. Discipline, dreams, honor, etc.
One of those, huh?
So it's true. They're in league with Hollander.
How could this happen? Angeal, what are you up to? Where are you?
Let's go down first.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved. Yeah.
Let's go down again. A high potion, that's it. Shinra Alpha. Huh, I actually needed to do this. Alright.
Resolved.
Oh yeah.
Can't go up there. Oh, this is a start, actually. Alright. There's something more. Ah, there.
Conflict resolved. Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Let's see what is down here before we go further. Ah, the door.
Activating combat mode.
God damn it. God damn it. Stop that. Yeah.
How wretched.
There's a monster inside. Is this where they make the copies?
Let's see, I got a lot of new mail. Great. Still have mail though. Oh, there. Prevent stun, prevent silence, prevents poison. What else do we have here?
I'm getting woozy.
It was shortly before Genesis left. The wound was superficial. But for some reason, Genesis wasn't healing. The man who treated him was...
Hollander. Oh, yo. Hollander.
Professor Hollander, how is Genesis?
The problem is the Mako energy that seeped in through the wound.
Is it treatable?
First, he'll need a transfusion. You aren't viable.
Why couldn't I be the donor? A soldier, type G. It was Hollander's experiment. The result was a normal child, which meant he failed. However, Project G gave birth to the man we know as Genesis.
Project G.
Project Genesis. Contrary to this report, Genesis showed clear signs of change.
Degrading?
Not only that.
Copies?
Abominations.
Sephiroth!
Hollander, I thought I'd find you here.
You want to do something to me, eh? But then, who will stop Genesis and Angeal's degradation?
Genesis.
You won't take Hollander.
Zach. Go.
Yeah.
There is no hate, only joy, for you are beloved by the goddess. Hero of the dawn, healer of worlds.
Loveless again, you never change.
Three friends go into battle. One is captured, one flies away. The one that is left becomes a hero.
A common story.
If we were to enact it, would I be the one to play the hero, or would you?
It's all yours.
Indeed. After all, your glory should have been mine.
How petty.
In hindsight, perhaps. Now what I want most is the gift of the goddess.
You won't get away. Where?
Activating combat mode.
Take that! Ah!
It is getting harder and harder, the game. But yeah, that's only natural, I would say. He's gonna run away again. Anything in here? Nope. Maybe a battle though. Yeah, that's what I figured.
Activating combat mode.
Later.
Conflict resolved.
Oh, yeah.
Activating combat mode.
I should be almost there. Items. So many items. Oh, I figured I had a magic up. Oh well. Almost had him.
Activating combat mode.
Oh yeah.
Conflict resolved.
Hollander.
Is there anything in here? Nope. Yep.
Hollander, do you understand what you're doing? Working for Hollander now? What is it you're after?
World domination.
That's not even funny, man.
How about revenge?
For what? And deal!
Monster's objective is usually world domination or revenge.
You're wrong. Those aren't the wings of a monster.
Well then, what are they?
Angel's wings.
I see. Then what should an angel fight for, Zach? What do angels dream of? Angels dream of one thing.
Please, tell me.
To be human. Defend yourself!
To chapter 4.
Mom? I want to help out a friend, but I don't know how I can do it.
Hello?
Mom?
Nope.
Heaven?
Not quite. It's a church.
Rachel?
No, I'm Aerith. You fell from the sky.
Huh?
Scared me.
So you saved me, huh?
Not really. Hello? That's all I did.
Thank you so much, Aerith. I'm Zach. I have to repay you somehow.
Don't worry about it.
No, no. Aha. Hey, how about one date?
What is that? Don't be silly. Stop! Don't step on the flowers.
Excuse me?
Normally, people are more careful with flowers.
Well, I guess I'm not normal. Oh. You don't see a lot of flowers in Midgar. They're like luxury items around here.
They only grow here. Although, I planted some outside my house too.
If I were you, I'd sell them.
Hmm?
Midgar is full of flowers, your wallet's full of money.
Midgar full of flowers, wallet full of money? Never thought of it that way.
Let me do that after this cutscene, once I can save again. Then I will call you. Is there a save point here? There is.
The exit? That door. Going already? Then look at the flowers a little more.
All right. Guess I'll be right back in a couple of minutes. See you soon. I'm actually gonna be ending it as this, as we're in chapter 4 now. I am going to open another Bookster pack, and then we're gonna be Then we're gonna be going to see if we're gonna raid out or not. So let's open that booster pack. You can, yeah, there we go. So we're gonna be opening a pack of Silver Tempest. Let's see what's inside here. A white card. Most of the time, that is a good sign. So for the code, I'm gonna try and show it on this cam. Let me actually do it like this. There we go. So if you play the online game, you can actually redeem that. We got a water energy. Then for the uncommons, Ninetales. Nice. Claydol. And a Hypno. Then for the commons, Petilil. Litten, Murkrow, Swablu, nice, and a Rotom. Then for the foil, we got a Spinda. It's okay, it's a common. And then for the last one, Fion. Decent. Not too good, not too bad. Let's leave these. Almost there. Put these away, and then we're gonna see who we're gonna raid out to. Actually, for the Ninetales, I'm gonna also save it. Because that is a wanted Pokemon. Kiki online. Let's raid out to her. She is an awesome streamer, streams music. Let me see. She is actually busy, so yeah, we're gonna raid out to Kiki for once again. There we go. So enjoy your stay there. Thank you for watching, and hopefully see you next time. Might be tomorrow, I'm not sure. Otherwise, it's gonna be Christmas Day. If it's Christmas Day, then we'll be opening up one of these bad boys. And with 10k
give subs $20 donation or a 2-3,000 bits, you can actually make me open up a second one, and we will be opening up a lot of booster packs on that day. So yeah, let's go out to Kegi, enjoy there, and have fun. Good night, everyone.